Hey everybody, welcome back to another YouTube video. So, it's not going to be like a YouTube video, it's going to be like a podcast. So, right now, I'm recording this at 6:24 on a Thursday, 9:32 a.m. So, you probably heard by the title that Five Nights at Freddy's is coming to an end. It is coming to an end here. It is coming to an end. It says right here, no, this drama was happening like 7 days ago, but it says right here, Five Nights at Freddy's creator Scott Cawthon is retiring. He is retiring. That means like, I don't know what I'm trying to say, but that means like he won't work on any more games, from what we're getting right now. So right here, he is retiring after facing backlash from donating to Republic politics, I don't know, but including former president, our last president, you know, the Trump. But I've had a blessed, fulfilling with rich career. The game developer said Thursday on his website. So I'll give you the full story. My cousin sent me that on Discord. I have been following with a bunch of Five Nights at Freddy's games. Like, I've been a huge fan of Five Nights at Freddy's, and it's kind of like hard to see that the 2014 game ended up becoming a retirement for Scott Cawthon. So people are asking, what does this mean? Like, what does this mean? Like, it means that he won't work on any more Five Nights at Freddy's games. I think security breach, after that comes out, he's gonna probably not make any more Five Nights at Freddy's games. Which is sad.
That is sad. But
yeah. You know, for people, because if Doco here, if like any sort of famous YouTuber, like, that's sad. People are gonna freak out, like famous YouTubers. They're gonna be sad. They don't know what content they're gonna. Well, I mean, they are gonna do some Five Nights at Freddy's fan made games for now. And yeah. So right here, Scott Cawthon, creator of the popular series of horror games Five Nights at Freddy's, announced his retirement from the sector of games. I have blessed, fulfilling, and rich career, wrote Cawthon in his statement made in his personal website. Now, if you don't know what the personal website is, it's not secure, which means probably has a lot of bugs, but it's called, I don't know what it's called. Yeah, it says right here, but it's like sad. It's sad to see his rich career coming from. It's sad. That means, but he's still probably gonna be making money from other people that buy the Five Nights at Freddy's games, because I mean it's really popular, so people are still gonna be able to buy it. So his rich career is still gonna go on, but he isn't gonna make any more Five Nights at Freddy's games. And that's kind of sad, I'm not gonna lie. I know I said that's kind of sad, but that's actually kind of sad. I mean, saying Five Nights at Freddy's is coming to an end. Kind of sad. Okay. So yeah. Scott Cawthon is retiring, which means he probably won't make any Five Nights at Freddy's games. His career is coming to an end, which I think already came into an end, but it is coming to an end. Kind of sad, because people are going to be heartbroken. Like, do they still make any more money? Like, does Scott Cawthon still make money? Well, I mean, that's kind of like being a hard question, but people are still gonna buy the Five Nights at Freddy's games. Like, it's not like people are still gonna buy Final Fantasy games like Roblox. Roblox is still gonna go on. People are still gonna be able to download it, play the game. That's what Final Fantasy is gonna be doing. Play the game. No, buy the game. Play the game. It's gonna be. There's gonna be more Final Fantasy game fans, and once they hear that he's been retiring from a really long time, they're gonna be heartbroken because they probably bought like all the Final Fantasy games, but damn, that's sad. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this podcast. I gotta go to the restroom because I've been holding it for a really long time. See you guys soon. New podcast next week. Bye bye. And of course, there might be a new video today. Well, this isn't a new video, so there might be another video today somewhere. I don't know. Yeah, there's gonna be a premiere. There's gonna be a premiere happening. It's gonna be my Discord live event on my Discord server. Come on. You can just go to one of my videos and just see the Discord link. Anyway, bye bye.